that might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? Good work. There she is. You leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using my cane.
Nice to meet you.
Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that. By the way, she's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? The room. Now, Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. See, you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
All right, it's funny. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Okay, here's your board. Good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Well, there is an element of that, huh? Oh. And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. Bank jobs.
talking through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, mini-major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Hey, out-of-towner, why don't you move it, okay?
As long as you're careful. If you're not careful, they'll clock you, and then you won't get any choice how this is going down. They're meant to be on the top level of this garage on the north side, so I see two ways of doing it. You go up the north ramps and hit them hard and quick, or you go up the south ramps, get in position, and try to get the drop on them from cover. Then you can do it however you like, as long as you get it done. And oh yeah, you
Okay, I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go.
said. Do not move on the bank until you're in their network. Wait on the driller.
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work. But not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool, I'll get set up. So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. Well, not me, so that's clear.
bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Traffic's telling me the bird is airborne. Stay at the airstrip and deal with any more Vagos that come at you. This operation will not be compromised by blowback from this. Alright, my people are waiting for the plane at LSIA. Vagos channels are totally dark.
Okay, it's time to catch the bus. You can have that. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking it'd be easier to take an old school bus, paint it, bar the windows, and make it smell like blood, bowels, and your brother's high school. Enough already. So, you're hitting the transport and you're not second-guessing us again. National security risk. The bad news is that means there's an armed security detail. The good news is the authorities will think we're trying to break them out, and they'll be distracted from what's really going on. You read me? Okay, so we need the bus intact. Cleanest way to do that would be neutralizing the driver, just so you know. like you're clear. Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Two teams, split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere of competitiveness. Use that. Noxine, Reshkovsky's car is part of a shipment headed out into the Pacific any day now. These guys are professional thieves with body instinct, so don't expect a walk in Mirror Park. Looks like you're almost at the cargo ship. Get on board, climb the stack, and access the container with the car in it. Then bring the car to my people and we'll get it out of the country. The car is a late 50s Lampedotti Casco. Reshkovsky says it's a classic. I call it leverage, you're going to think it's a pain in the ass. Look out for their people on the ship. You don't want to start a fight with them until you have to. The car's in a locked container at the top of the stack. You'll need to climb up to it and shoot open the lock. Top of the stack. Climb up there and get the car. Schedule. Once you're sure they're not following, bring it in. Do not lead the cops to my driver. Lose them before you bring the car in. Okay, now bring the car to my driver. Okay, now bring the car to my driver. Should be obvious, but we need this car in good shape to give to Reshkovsky. It's meant to be priceless. And our man's imminent place on the FIB most wanted list is gonna make him ineligible to make insurance claims. You understand? Look after it. I hope you're looking after his car. There's only so much damage we can blame on the export crew. Bloodstains, bullet holes, burn marks, they'll go under general wear and tear. Anything freaky's gonna be a problem. Okay, looks like they're sending people after the casco. You need to drop these guys before you bring the car back. Drop as in ice them, or drop as in lose them. I don't mind. My driver's been mainlining junk energy drinks and downloading soft rock classics for a 40-hour drive to Central America. And she'd really appreciate it if you hurried up and sent her on her way.
I'm taking over.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodies. bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. Alright, you're going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popoff when you get up close.
It's not paranoia. It's being prepared, stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail. Huh? Yeah, okay.
If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popoff will run, and then he'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it... Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down. Position has been secured.
Thank you.
everyone. Team One have made the drop.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to, apparently killing a guy's closest.
Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
Thank you.
attention.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Thank you.
Kozlovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you. I'm gonna give you instructions. Try and get you to the target, taking you around the worst of the security.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's go. for the codes. I'll tell my contact to meet you off Elgin Avenue. Contact needs to be able to get in and out quick. Make sure the entrance to the lot isn't blocked by your vehicle.
You here for the access codes? Humane Labs? All right. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign-off? We need to be sure about them. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it.
FIB, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
Over there! Move up! Move up! Hands in the air! Go!
Thank you.
license. Use it for the kids' soccer run. Not that I have children. That I know of. Officially. Who needs the paperwork, right? For cars, not kids. And who needs it when I can recruit degenerates like you to go on errands? Hey, by the way, you mind picking up some milkware out? I'm joking. You'll only be asked to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so unless we're taking advantage of a guard's lactose intolerance, you won't be sent to the farmer's market. Rest assured.
Oh!
up, some of us have got other things to do. Precognition ping-pong for the LS industry leaders doesn't happen every day, okay? It's bi-weekly, and the other one clashes with my raw thing.
I tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in. Merriweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? All right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
But traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm.
Get off the hill!
There are two ways into the hangar bay. One door in front of you and another up a flight of stairs. You see it? The aircraft carrier. Prepare to board and make your way up to the flight deck. When you find the Hydra with the EMP on it, bring it back to the base. How do we know it's on the ship? The crew leaked an inventory on the dark net. Put everything up for sale, the bastards. If we don't get this equipment, it will go into the hands of the terrorists. No, not thieves.
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, and, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
Naval port? I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions.
Chopper, one.
Drop it and you're done.
Okay, we got it from here.
Let's get the EMP in the LAPV to HLAR. The LAPV is still at the safe house on North Calafia. Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insurgent with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure, but I thought worth a mention. My favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison, the anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. You'll be happy to know we got a good price for the Hydra. The Jet's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? And it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. Meyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows.
Thank you.
approaching the target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. Transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work.
Let's do this.
your surroundings. You'll be back here soon.
So we're good to go, I think. You've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my...
is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount here of pale money's a good motivator for you. Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, the lights go out. You'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. 5 through 8 you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles too. Okay? All right. You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for 4 people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time. First choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last 2 positions in the bird and you get ready to jump.
Zone and vampire.
switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. Center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data.
Cervantes is here.
Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Place is state of the art. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator.
Chopper!
Go! Yeah.
Keep going. We need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea. Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them.
You do it!
Alright, get the breathing apparatus on and get in the drink. R&D says there's enough air for you to reach topside. Yeah. Send up a flare to let them know where you are when you reach land. Chopper should be inbound. Get ready. Let's go, let's go. Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there.
I ran agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.